United States, Timothy Goebel, the master of the quad. He had a very strong showing at the World Championships in Vancouver, where he took fourth. He's been climbing up the ladder, working on his artistry to match his technical ability.
The music, Dance Macabre. He touches down with his right hand. Just looking like he needed to fight it out a little bit more because the position was excellent in the air. No problem on the triple axel though. Great knee bend on the landing of the triple flip. It was funny when I spoke with him at Skate America. He said, I get so tired having to do the choreography full out and the jumps. And he's really making an effort and committing to the choreography. And I see that maturity in all of his movement.
And that's what his critics have been saying all along. We love your incredible athleticism, but bring up the artistry.
It's very hard to do both. It takes time and there's a process to it. This is serpentine footwork. It takes longer to cover the ice on the serpentine footwork. Great low position. Nice and fast. This is a sit, change, sit. Nice center. This final stretch of footwork, straight line footwork. So traveling camels into a butterfly. I think he's improving. Unfortunately, he did put his hand down on the one jump that he's so secure in, the triple sow cow, but I enjoyed this performance. I thought it was well done.
Timothy Goebel, who has won Skate America two times in a row. Last year here at Nations Cup, he took second with one small mistake in the short program.
This is a jump that looks so easy for him, the triple sow cow, how straight he was. He just broke at the waist, leaned slightly to the right, but recovered very well for the triple toe loop. A very easy triple axel. Nice reach up. He certainly makes these jumps look very quiet and very steady.
Here are the marks for required elements. Susie, they range from 5.3 to 5.7.
Well, notice the Chinese judge has given a 5.3. There was a deduction, 1 to 2 tenths for the hand down.
And presentation, 5.4 up to 5.8.
Well, I think it's nice, those 5.7s and 5.8s. He really has a complete program as well.
Thank you.
Those scores good enough for Timothy Goebel to